I left Cornwall as soon as I got your letter. Is everything all right? You said there was an emergency.
I'm pregnant. With your child.
Are you certain?
I'm quite late. I'm queasy. The sickness only confirming what I feared.
This can't be. You're an unmarried queen.
Pregnancy would ruin me.
Could you?
End the pregnancy. Such a procedure is dangerous in many ways. I'm a sovereign queen. I cannot put my life and my country at such risk. We must marry.
I am married, Elizabeth.
Then get a divorce.
We've talked about this option so many times, it's almost impossible.
I could push it through Parliament with all my might.
And they would know your actions were self-serving, especially once we married immediately after. We would be judged and scorned. Half of England doesn't even recognize divorce. Even if we were to wed, our child would be considered illegitimate.
As many consider me. And yet I am queen.
I would be abandoning a dying wife.
Is Amy dying? He left to aid in her recovery.
She's weak and frail. No sign of improvement.
If only we could wait.
Elizabeth.
Then what is your solution, Robert? I am pregnant. And we did this together.
You could marry another.
There isn't time. Is that what you want?
No.
You are the man I love. And this is our child. There has to be some way. All I ever hear is that England needs a king and an heir. And I can give them both.
I will marry you. I'll divorce my wife and I'll marry you. And I will pray for our souls. And for our child. Because of England, your nobles and your people see this babe not as a blessing, but as evidence of my ambition and of your wickedness.
It will be the end of us all.